Did you recently purchase some Polish blintzes from Polana.com? Ready to give them a try? Watch this quick tutorial on how to reheat and enjoy a package of blintzes from Polana. In this video, we prepare Polana's strawberry blintzes, but this preparation technique will work for any of Polana's blintz flavors. First, set a skillet pan to heat on the stove. Melt in about a tablespoon of clarified butter. You can use a cooking oil instead if you prefer. Distribute the butter, or oil, evenly across the bottom of the pan. Once the pan is well heated, place each blintz inside, leaving ample room in between each one. Cook the blintzes on each side for about 3 to 4 minutes. Flip them over halfway through. Once your blintzes become golden brown on each side, remove them from the pan and let them cool just a bit. Sprinkle some powdered sugar on top, then plate and enjoy. Smacznego! For strawberry blintzes or other classic Polish foods, visit polana.com.